Let's get down there. Come on.
That's what this place is. Matthias thinks Himiko's spirit is keeping us here. That's not possible. It's not possible. But he's so beyond crazy that maybe he's come right back round to some kind of sane. The helicopter isn't our way off. You know that, Lara, in your gut. I have to warn the others.
Every new brother is assigned a job, a purpose in the Solari. As long as Matthias continues to prove his spiritual connection to the sun.
Looks to be early 18th century. I remember black silk fans were used when conducting funeral rites for nobles.
What? Food! Don't be...
Then, woman.
Yeah! Come here! Come here! What?
No, don't do that. Stop! Stop!
Let's just leave it for the next ship.
Hey, don't take too long. Want to finish this game?
Yeah.
What if the unholy ones figure out how to ignite that ship?
Shit.
All right. I'll go check it out. You can stay here.
I didn't want to write this, but if I don't do it now, I might not have enough.
Thank you.
fan made for a special occasion. Probably a wedding. Doesn't look older than a few years.
She's down here. Maybe we should just leave.
Let's search the pit.
Hey, what's going on down there?
Oh, hey, Nikolai sent us down. We're here on orders. Some of the enforcers told us we,
didn't act before today. It's one of the prisoners.
Before you, with hearts we honor you, with fire we are you. You are the light, you are the storm that rages at night. We are your children. Wait for the day, bring us the dawn, show us the way. Your place is now among the Solari brothers. Raise your voices in praise of the Sun Queen!
Flesh to the flames, flesh to the sun, flesh to the flames, flesh to the sun.
Thank you. When I get out of here, I'm gonna shove one of those arrows right up your ass.
This one's got a temper.
We're working here. Goddamn idiot.
This cage is kind of overkill.
Since the old man busted out, they don't want to take it.
We should just send them all to...
Help.
Grip?
Yes. He didn't make it.
Shit!
I didn't think anything could take that guy down.
He went out swinging. Gave me a chance to get to you. Look, there's a rescue helicopter on its way. I know they're keeping Sam separately. Have you seen Whitman?
Guess he didn't make it to the guest rooms.
Mr. Showbiz probably weaseled an upgrade.
We'll find him. And Sam, too. But we're not gonna do anything from up here.
I'll find a way to get you out.
All right. Let's try to loosen this thing up. Come on, guys. Again.
Okay. Ready? Jump!
It's no use, Reyes.
Ready? Jump!
God damn it.
Lara, there's some weird shit going on here.
We heard them talking about a sun spirit.
Sun Queen, the ancient ruler of Yamatai.
You gotta be kidding me. You mean, this is Yamatai?
Yes, it would appear so.
Well, ain't that something? We found the damn place after all.
This wasn't what we expected.
Statement of the year.
Sam's involved somehow. Their leader thinks she's some kind of key.
Oh, great. And they're in Charles Manson, too.
His name...
something!
We lost the cage floor!
Look down, man! We lost all the fucking floors!
We gotta get out of here! Lara, you be careful out there!
Shit, sounds like the whole mountain is going up. Oh crap, we're starting to fall! Hurry, Lara!
Lara, get your ass in gear! Get us out of here! There's daylight on the other side. Put your way out of here. If we can swing this cage over there, maybe we can jump...
No one leaves. That's what I heard in Japanese before the plane crashed. The ritual from Himiko's tomb. Why is Matthias so interested in it?
Thank you. Laura, you're alive.
So are you. I mean, are you okay? What happened?
Once they stopped seeing me as a threat, they let me move about almost freely.
Did you know the others were captured?
Yes. Sam's in there, but I couldn't free her without a weapon. These Solari are an anthropological marvel, Laura.
They're insane murderers, Dr. Whitman. We need to get our people out of here.
Of course. I'll keep a lookout here. You call me when it's safe.
I don't think you understand. You have been chosen, Samantha. This is a great honor for you, for all of us. Some were beginning to doubt we'd ever find you, but here you are.
Please, I know you think I'm something special, but I'm not. I don't want to be chosen.
This is not about what you want. It's about what you are. Himiko's blood runs in your veins. I think you know this, Samantha.
You're insane, Matthias. Why are you doing this?
You're searching for logic and reason where there is none. I made the same mistake once. Back when I thought ships could reach us and planes wouldn't fall from the sky.
I just want to go home.
So do I, girl. I've waited years for this moment. I've given my life. Don't you think I've tried to get away from here? From this place? We're all trapped here. But you, Samantha, you have the power to release us. Many have given up their souls willingly for this gift.
The fires are getting worse. The other girls vanished.
This must be ended. Dimitri, guard her with your life.
Laura! Oh my god, you're here! I was beginning to think I was going crazy!
It's okay. It's okay. It's gonna be okay. My weapons.
How are we ever going to get out of here?
We need to leave before he comes back.
Whitman! Where the hell is he?
Run, Laura, run!
Get down!
Back!
Run!
Back into the throne room!
Let's go!
the outside! The Trojan One has escaped into the city!
All of you, find the chosen one. This one is mine.
Thank you.
go! All of you! Find the chosen one! This one is mine!
Thank you.
Come with us. We won't hurt you. No. We need her alive.
Run!
Go get her. Move!
Move out! Keep running! We have to... Get word to the man!
Get up there!
Flash some light!
For Roth, I'll follow. And Sam, don't get on the helicopter. Just trust me. Please trust me. Go!
Thank you. Laura! Laura!
Are you okay, Laura?
Is she okay? Because it's all about Laura, isn't it? Have you forgotten that she's the reason we're here?
That's not fair, Reyes.
You're right. I shouldn't have said that. It's just... Roth. I don't know what we're gonna do without him.
Let's just find someplace safe and make preparations. He died as a warrior. We'll send him on as one.
PT boat on the beach. I should be able to fix it up.
It's worth a shot.
It doesn't matter. We're not getting off this island.
Come on, Laura. Don't talk like that. We just gotta regroup. Come up with a plan, you know?
You just don't get it. Any of you. Something won't let us leave.
Something? Laura, you need sleep.
Look, I'll be the first to admit that I usually go in for the weird stuff, but this place is off the charts.
I'm not dying here. I'm fixing that boat, and we're leaving.
You know this island isn't right, Jonah. I know you do.
All I know is that we can't use logic to understand this place. I know you think your instincts are a weakness, but they're a strength. Trust them. We need you, Laura.
The big man's right.
I can't leave him yet. I need time.
You know where we'll be. Come down when you're ready. We won't go anywhere without you.
Keep us close. What am I gonna do?
You've got great instincts, girl.
You've just got to trust them.
No one leaves. The storms. They're linked to the power of the Sun Queen. That's what's stopping us leaving. The monastery has a ritual chamber. If that's what the Storm Guard are protecting, the answer to stopping the storms must be in there. The hidden river entrance. The boat. I'm going to use it to go inland to the ritual chamber.
You into this mess. I made a promise to your father. The last time I saw him,
anything.
No, it's too damn dark. They could be anywhere.
You sure they're here?
Maybe I should just climb a tree and wait this out.
Fucking wolves.
If you're hiding, come out. Show yourself.
Thank you.
good. Just keep moving.